It's on fire, tastes delicious. Oh, what a feeling like no other. You bite your tongue, feels like heaven. The Prince of Beggar is here. The doorman, Mr. Doorman, bring me my beggar today. The doorman, Mr. Doorman, bring me my beggar today.
What's up, my people? Oh my days. Yeah, understand. Intro, let me amaze.
Intro, let me wow.
Why am I even speaking down?
Shit, I knew that this is warriors because, well, like funny enough, I knew that this is warriors. Like, the way we speak on Ghana, go English, go be some way.
But guys, please, I don't want to do subtitle. Like, I have so much editing to do. Please, I'll try and speak English. Welcome back to another video. So, I'm Nii Hunnid. If you don't know me, I shall give you. Why? You don't know me? Why?
I mean, what I go talk? If you don't know me, what?
Boss, please introduce yourself to my people.
My name is Nii Hunnid. Yeah.
Oh, you're also Nii?
Yeah, I'm Nii.
Oh, he's Nii.
But you know that already. Why you do like say you don't know? You know, say I'm Nii.
Two Nii's in the building. Yeah, two every guy is Nii.
Yeah, Charlie, definitely. You know, say guys, they like wanna code. Yeah. Need we.
So guys, this is something unique. Like, you know, Nii Yemoh. I like authentic stuff. Okay. He has how many subscriptions do you have?
107 the last time I checked.
107 guys,
did I say O, Charlie?
Oh yeah, that's what we 024 02. Yeah, so guys, please, 107 subscribers. Yeah. Okay, please push him. You are going to love him. Me, I'm not going to force you. No, I'm not force you, but I'm always bringing you the best. Me, my recommendation is dope. So bro,
you need me. 1k 1k. 1K.
You almost got, can we?
1K, please.
Well, that depends on your answers today.
Okay, let's get right into it.
Okay, so you are
Nii Hunnid.
And you drive?
Yeah, I drive on Uber, Bolt.
And yes. You work as well.
I work as
so
well.
So you do this
part-time.
Part-time.
Yeah.
It's fun, like you have fun doing it.
I love it.
Yes.
I love it.
And he is joining YouTube. In fact, he is there already posting videos. And
just three videos.
But like, I'm so happy because your idea, your content is original.
Yeah.
And guys, please, nobody should steal this. I beg you.
Ghana, say the first time I share my videos, someone will tell you, actually, this thing you start here, someone will go take them.
Like, I beg. I'm not talking to you, my audience. I'm just telling you, so you tell them. Nobody should steal this. I beg you. So, bro, what are you coming to do on YouTube? Like, explain it, sell it to us.
Basically, myself, I've been wanting to do YouTube for a very long time.
Mm-hmm.
I've been watching like others. I told you before that I really enjoy watching people that share knowledge. Basically, anything that I didn't know before, that's what I used to watch. So I watch a lot of like farmers, like different people in different walks of life. Like, it's not about fun or entertainment. I don't really vibe, because me, I know that I be vibe. Like, yeah, I feel like I'm a happy person. People who know me know that I'm happy. So
are you part of the sad boys?
I'm sad past them.
Sad boys. Because
that's sad. That's sad. We started using so we sad. Okay. Yeah, okay. So that notwithstanding, I've generally been liking like knowledgeable stuff. So I was thinking that, okay, let me rewind. Let me go back. Like from SHS, a teacher told me that I should really look at this radio thing way back.
We have the voice.
I have the voice. So that's what he was saying. He told me that my voice is okay for radio, blah, blah, blah. So moving up like from SHS, I was thinking of it. I told my parents about, you know, trying to join radio school, whatever, go to NAFTI or all these schools. And then they were like, no. And then they didn't allow me. And I was glad they didn't, because myself, I was not too into it at the time. Because I was thinking that no matter what you do, in this Ghana, radio is quite, I don't know how YouTube ask kissing some way, like, I'm quite bossy, Accra, slight bossy, and then I didn't like that idea, like, I says, boy, you know, you have the voice, what else, like, what else do you bring to the table?
You need to carry CD bags.
You have CD bags, when you go rich, make the interview you, or make you do things, like, it would be long. So I was thinking, and then I just said, okay, let me do the university first. I had admission to Legon, fast forward. So I did my degree, and after the degree, I've been working for like 3 years since. Mm. And then I was like, okay, then this YouTube thing can be like, I can be my own boss. I don't need to, you know, sign on anywhere. But apparently I've been picking some people who work on radio, and then I've been telling them about my idea. They tell me that they can actually enroll me in their school, you know, some 6 months course, 3 months course here and there. I've been giving that a thought because I feel like, oh, right now, I do small. Nobody go feed, just tell me, say, make I can't do something for one way I not go like do, because I feed myself regardless. Mm. So that could be a side. Until I saw this, you know, all these guys, with the man especially telling us that, Charlie, this thing, everybody go feed one way. Like, everybody, anything you are doing, yeah, like anything, yeah, you don't need to be.
It's just the personality.
You, Bob, a funny thing, what even the boss my mind more be say, when I see these people, like when I see all these guys, I feel like, ah, what they're doing, I can really do it. Like, I'm not even boasting. Like, I can really talk this much. Mm-hmm. I love talking. This thing is not even a job to me. I pick up clients. I kill them with talking. Like, I just kill them with back to back talking. It's not too hard for me. And you can even see that I'm even talking plenty. And one question.
No, it's good. Like it's, yeah, it's good. Like you have to talk.
Yeah. Like talking is no problem for me. Yes, so
imagine us, mm-hmm, going like, Charlie, you click off.
Yeah. So the talking is necessary for, yes, this. So I was like, okay, why not? Then since everybody's rather encouraging people that, Charlie, and what killed me, Christ, that money day. Like, there's money.
Yeah, it's like you doing what you love,
and then you're getting paid. Like, it was so amazing for me. What even got me to like interested recently, like that I started posting, was when I think Magra Herb, you know, Sheldon and Udemaya met at that meeting, they did that video. That video like spoke to me a lot. Like, Udemaya was like, what are you waiting for? Like, what are you really waiting? Like, you know, Fio, what are you really doing? Just start something. So then that brought me to thinking, like, what can I do? Should I do travel vlogs? I want everybody to do some,
yeah,
way.
That place is too such
what a else thing. Do I do? What else do I do that I can do different? So actually the aim is I have a lot of things I wish I could do, mm-hmm, that I know I can do. But I was still also looking for something that people don't do. So that would be really unique. Mm-hmm. Like when you see it, you can actually, mm-hmm, see and then also follow up. So that was what brought me to, you know, share my ride hailing experiences and all that, because I felt like, okay, that has a bit of knowledge, and sometimes I can add entertainment through the ride share Charlie. Mm-hmm. What do I call it?
ride share
Charlie. Yeah. you know easy. So you know that the ride share Charlie is just like a fun part. Wow. Like, you know, the other tips would be like a more serious stuff where I tell you like what you can do. I have a lot of things I've written down, mm, to record. I know I've just done 3 videos, but, mm, yeah, there's a lot, sure, coming.
I know. So, your content is going to be about ride, like,
yeah, ride share. Basically, now that should be it. Like, for, okay, now, because of course I don't think I can do that for over a year.
It depends on yeah, like if it's going well. Why not? You want,
yeah,
to. So, you are going to record, mm-hmm, those you pick.
Yes.
And what if they don't want you to record them?
Yeah, not everybody like the idea, but some do. Mm. Genuinely, some really want to. And then that won't be the only thing. Like, I have things I can talk about, like the things that we should know before picking your next ride. Mm. You know, mm, just random things, because there are a lot of problems we drivers have with Ghanaians. Like, I'm sorry about this, but there are many things Ghanaians do different that we can actually address,
yes,
to and make our community safer and, you know, better.
And also making it educational. I think, mm, it can be funny as well. Like,
exactly.
You pick someone, the, mm-hmm, person decides to share a story,
exactly,
or you decide to talk about a trending issue,
exactly,
in the country.
Exactly.
Like, yeah,
that's the idea. Like, what was happening, you know, the Shasti video I did with that lady, like this, it was very random, and then I just asked her about Shasti, and then she started talking about a lot of other things. Mm-hmm. Like, she had a lot on her heart to pour. Mm-hmm. Anytime the drivers, I did a driver interview about Shasti too.
Yeah.
And then the drivers were all telling me that they have a lot of things to talk about. Like, it's not just this. Like, if I've come to do this, then that is great.
But
because they want like a place where they can actually pour their,
yeah,
heart out.
But I'll beg you, they shouldn't use this platform to yeah, for like
the agenda.
Freedom fighter thing.
No, not at all.
We don't want that. We want the entertainment.
Yeah, the entertainment. Huh. Definitely. That would be it. Thanks for that question though.
Yes.
Because it was driving to becomes that, that angle, yeah, like, yo, you know, let's fight to Uber, people are cheating us, hey, yo, let's do. No, I don't think that is healthy.
So yes, someone should come and talk about their heart's break. Me like this, then you pick me, then you want me to talk. Oh my god, I'm dead. You go dash me the right step.
It'd be like, you know, go end. But you know, that happens, you know, that happens sometimes, because when I pick like riders, we get so much into like a deep conversation that when we get to the destination, we can't even go.
Then you pack,
yeah, the person is just talking to me. I just talking. Because I just like talking. So yeah. We just talk.
So Charlie, welcome to the platform.
And Charlie,
like when you contacted me, I responded so quick.
I was even amazed. Yes. And you know a funny thing? I contacted you when you were telling somebody that this is how they should contact you.
So that was the exact point.
I just paused. I went there. No, actually, that's how I do my contacting already. Because okay. That hello thing, they bore me already. Like, you can't just come and say hello. What next? So, I was like, okay, this guy is vibing. Like, we can do this. So, I rather went and I poured everything that I had to say. That's what I've been doing. I think I've texted with the Maya to give me a good response. And I would like all these guys to ride on RIDESHARE CHARLEY, like, randomly. Oh, like, I'm a governor, all those girls, you know.
Charlie.
Vibe.
The YouTubers, they all come on board.
You know, I was so grateful.
Just start. Just prove yourself.
Yeah,
you know, like so building your channel is no joke.
Yeah.
So if you see like the Amag governors and co, like they will not just jump onto your channel.
True. It has to be something.
Honestly,
it has
like
to be something. Because no, by yourself, you just jump. So that means you see something. You know, don't do that thing. Make my progress. Oh, my growth long.
Mine is flexible.
True. Okay. I'm more flexible.
Yeah, more flexible because I want to like.
Push it out.
Like, yeah,
not everybody has that agenda.
I have the chance.
Okay.
Or I have the platform, so people should just grow. So Charlie, welcome.
I wish you all the best. I can't be happier because I was thinking, hey, Charlie, when you grow.
Ah, trust me, you're going to grow. So guys, like his channel link is in the description box right now.
Right now.
Click on it. Click and go and write Yemoh brought me here. That's the drill. See, the work we are doing it together. You think I'll shoot and go edit alone? You have to type Niamh brought me here.
Yeah.
And I know Lady B will subscribe.
Uh-huh.
I know Sarah will subscribe.
Yeah.
I know Nisi Young will subscribe.
Three already. Yeah, that'd be hard though, because you know easy.
I just don't want to put people on the spot or like push it on people. So let me stop with the name mentioning.
No, because
this three is okay
I've
for
told
now.
You me if I get 1K.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how, because it looks foul. 1,000, like, hey,
you'll get it very
I know, but it's a mixed feeling some way, but we'll be there.
Amen. This is where I'll ask you to ask me one question.
I should ask you one question.
Yeah. Right now, that's what I do, because I always ask the questions. So I want people to ask me just one. If you ask plenty, I'll lock.
Okay. But I have a lot of questions for you.
One.
Right now, the way you put you on the spot, let me see. One.
Mm-hmm.
One is not enough.
One is enough.
Okay, let me ask you this. So do you have like many interviews that you've not posted yet?
Yes.
Like how many are we talking about? Roughly?
Okay, so let me give them my game plan on YouTube.
Okay.
I have so many interviews. Like I always have like 4 interviews.
Okay.
Ready.
Okay.
Because I might fall sick. I don't know.
All right.
Anything can happen in life.
I'm learning something.
Yes, and I have to keep posting because if you don't post, your channel will go down.
So whatever YouTube is happening to you, you have to be posting.
Yes. So that 4 is like
your backup.
Backup.
No matter what.
Uh-huh. So let's say if I'm sick, I can't do anything for a whole month. Every week I can post.
All right.
You understand?
So how often do you post on this your channel?
I don't have a schedule. I post when it's ready.
But since you're saying you have 4, so then you can post all the 4 today.
No, I won't.
So you know, then you have something you're working with. Like, you're working, okay, at most 3 a week, at least 2 a week.
You see, I do the YouTuber news as well.
Okay.
I post the interviews as well.
Okay, so it's the same channel. So
now I'm even like recommending channels. So my top 4 cooking channels, I talk about them.
Okay.
So the content, like, it keeps coming, okay? So, whenever it's ready, I post.
All right. But you have something you're working with, like 5 a week. You shouldn't pass 3 a week or something.
Even if I
since you are keeping
if,
some.
If I can post from Monday to Friday, I'll post.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
So what do you think about like random posting? Should you have a day that you post? Should you all those things? Because I'm caught between
you
those
see,
things.
You see, it depends on what you are doing on your channel.
Okay.
I'm doing something like news.
Okay, so it could be any day.
Whenever I post, people will still watch.
Watch either way.
Because it is news.
Yeah. I'm already learning a lot from your channel, Charlie.
Amen.
Because yesterday alone, I learned a lot about the video, you know, editing and all.
Yeah.
It's great. It's great just watching other people in the same space, you know, doing what you also do, and then sharing their experiences. It's really different, you know. It gives you all the thinking room to do. Yeah, so it's great.
So now that I've answered your questions, now give me your three favorite Ghanaian YouTubers.
Favorite Ghanaian YouTubers would be Ifom TV.
Ifom TV.
Yeah,
Kodo. I
told you that I like things that I didn't know already. Yeah. So I really like watching those guys, you know, doing new stuff, how to plant this, how to grow your fishes. I have a catfish farm on the side, so I like all those things.
Guys.
Oh, I do plant this, they'll make I talk all joy.
No. They should come to your channel. They'll see them.
So I've been doing clothing for a long time, so I do a lot of things. And then God. Ishmael Lamptey.
Oh, okay. Ishmael Lamptey. Boss man, what's up?
Yeah, Ishmael Lamptey.
Ishmael is my guy. Ishmael is my boss.
If you see him, Ishmael, I love his content. Like, I really love it. He puts some educational stuff in there.
Yeah.
I really appreciate his content. And the last one would be Charles Inchi. Yeah, I don't think you've heard him.
No, I'm sure he does farming.
Yeah, something.
Yes. Wow. Bro. Charlie,
I've enjoyed
thanks,
it.
Thanks,
Charlie.
Thanks so much. Means
is like appearing. I don't know when this one will actually show up, but yeah, it'd be vim for me. Say, Charlie, actually, you watched this and you liked it, and you were like, oh, I'd like to have this guy because I'm sure I'm the smallest you've ever interviewed.
Let's play was very small.
Let's play. Yeah, okay, I've not watched that one.
Yeah, his name is Let's Play.
Okay,
he was very small, less than 100.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Where is he now?
He's around 300 and something.
Okay, how long has it been?
I can't really tell, but small.
So reach.
I don't look at subscription, honestly. I look at the potential.
But I'm the second smallest. No, you have to appreciate. I want to know that.
And funny enough, most of the people I talk to, they all grow and they even leave me behind.
Okay.
Yeah. So let's hope your story.
All right. Becomes this. No, but you are bigger.
You're
bigger somewhere, so you don't do like say somewhere.
See, thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe to our channels, and I'll see you guys next time.
I'll see you.
Dance to the end song. They call me an animal, cause I've been waiting for that truth untold in my life. That's why I press for more. Don't know what I've been through, but I keep my head high, chase high. And that's why I say confirmation, future jubilation.